especially the more X-Smithy can land those glaives. But a lot of aggression go down to the Bloodwater. There's the Ignite.
Bloodwater gets hit up, and you got to watch the AD carry as well. No, it's a beautiful move by Nintendo. He's already on the way down. The Spell Shield comes up. Oh! They get the Glitter Lance off of it, and the Cocoon hits. A beautiful kill. Consecutive hit up by Coast.
Well, they have defensive to not allow those things to happen.
Oh, Nintendo may find more than he wants here. There's going to be three on the other side. They throw down on the hunt. He goes back towards Daydream and a beautiful flay there. They flash the box. Benny in the top lane getting hit up quite hard. Zion, without even using the ultimate or ignite there, gets the kill. Daydream and goes down, and they trade across the map one for one.
Yeah, let's see if Shifter
threads it. Great shot from the ace in the hole.
Well, what? We might see some action down here in the bottom lane.
Oh, they get the Whimsy onto the Cocoon. Nice Lantern there. Here comes the drop in. Zoon is going to get his first big gank. Oh, the rappel goes right up over it, but does he have anywhere to go? Nintendo doing what he can until he goes down.
Teams rely on top lane carries.
Do it.
No ult up.
Nintendo nicely taking aggro, gonna get the repel in as it comes down. Zuna is forced to go now into a 2v1 situation. The Zion Spartan himself now tanking the turret. They do not want any more of this fight. The empowered hit. Zuna burning down with red buff. He does not want to stay.
If Nintendo didn't time that repel just right, he would have been dead, but there is cavalry coming up the river right now for XDG.
Zion Spartan definitely needs to make his way out. The minion wave isn't even close for him to jump to, but he does have a ward for himself.
That was round one.
Round two is going to be big. This is going to be the explosive cast. Boom, boom! No! Not enough! And he walks out. It didn't explode. There's no explosion. You can't walk away yet.
Right now, Zion Spartan's the one playing his own game. He's got a lot of people coming at him, though.
This is what they said before in the video. He likes to be on that champion that can carry, the one that can duel, and he's trying to be a grandmaster right now. I don't think it's going to work too well versus three. He needs another light pole.
But listen, he was doing his own thing, and the rest of Coast was responding to it. That's how they like to play. They get two turrets out of it, and they're pushing an inhibitor tower down.
Grand Skyfall to come
he's trapped.
In. Wiz Fusion, you're a little too deep. There's the Wild Growth. He has to walk towards Mancloud, but they did not have much choice. Nice flash over the wall. Gets nice distance there. But Bloodwater could throw on the hook.
Uh-oh.
Could throw it on the box here. He does not, actually. They wait for it to come out. There, throws it down. They get the kill into Daydreaming. They're going to turn on to Nintendo now. XDG picks up some very much needed gold.
Yeah.
Not really having too much vision back there. That pink ward we saw placed is still up for Coast.
All
the way in. Bloodwater may not have wanted that one. He goes down. Wiz Fusion picking up a kill after coming up from being dead, but they do lose Daydreaming. 7-6 is the score. Zion Spartan's going to switch up his lanes
right now. Oh, it's going to be too many people for Zion to handle, though. Let's see how he does it.
I think he could still get one out of this. Xsmithy needs to be very careful. Zion's a big boy. There's one. This could be easily two and three for Zion Spartan. He goes back for the box. That's two. Zuna is in the wrong spot. This could be three. Woo. Not enough lifesteal, but that was an empowered shot for half his health.
And now the rest of the team is going for Baron as well. They're peeling off of it. Let's see if they can go.
Daydreaming, trying to come around with the rest of the team. Who's he going to speed up? Not enough of anyone. And they back off for now. Now, the Triforce and the Cutlass just for Zion Spartan right now.
Dear.
He is wreaking havoc. That'll make him take a few extra shots. Here's the Skyfall, but wait a minute. They're going to drop a lot off of Baron here. Zion's going to try to stay along. Not long. I was going to stay alive as long as possible, but it wasn't long.
If they're looking to get a catch or really land Spears, I think they need a larger threat range, because anytime XDG comes in a bit, there's Spear.
Whoa! That's going to hurt a little bit, and that's going to be the kill. He gets the Blade of the Rune King finish, and Zuna pretty much knew he was done for.
Well, that was also assuming that XDG stuck together at that point. They did get caught out once, which is a great move for Coast. Maybe that's the moment they needed.
Benny around from the outside. This is Smite down. That's why Coast feels so sure about going for this. Mancloud on the backside. That's where the damage needs to come in from, but he's already wondering if they can do it. Whoa! Coast, Wiz Fusion, Nintendo, and Daydream at all very low, but XDG turned tail?
That was all Mancloud right there, but he was out of burst at that point, and Smithy didn't want to fall down. They're going to re-engage once his cooldowns are back. That dragon, that bear is low.
Oh my god, a lot of little tidbits for Benny to chew up here. Can they get the damage they need? They have to get a kill out of this. The Ignite goes down on Daydreaming. Wiz Fusion lives with a sliver of health as he limps away. A kill coming in for Daydreaming, however. Benny trying to run, but there's the jump. The Empower Shot to come in.
Here comes Zuna.
Oh, the Grand Skyfall. He might be able to 1v1 Zuna. No, can he get into the fight? Blocked on the Empower Shot. Still going strong. This might be enough, but Shifter's on the backside, and they buddy it out for the kill.
More gold. Grand Skyfall. They now see the
ring. Waiting around.
Shifter getting himself out. The Spears are now going to start coming in from the outside. Looks like they won't do much. He stays in Cougar form for quite a while. They lose Wiz Fusion on this, but also up top, Zion Spartan's trying to do what he can. This fight will continue.
Zuna takes the Thresh Lantern out, and we see the top fight. Benny not having a good time, and this is where XDG needs to be. He's going to jump out, possibly go right back in. Zion Spartan again drawing two up to himself. He should be able to fight this out for quite a while. Seeing that
turn.
Oh man, Zuna could be going down here. He doesn't even care that Benny's there. He knows there's not enough crowd control to stop him. Going under the turn, he gets the whack. Benny may not even be able to stay here for this one. The Blade of the Rune King's going to get the heal on both, but Zion has his eyes triggered and just set on the inhibitor, takes it down by himself. Smithy burning out the flash here. Oh, he gets the Wild Growth. Wait a minute. Hang on. Mancloud down the 1v1. Doesn't get that kill, but he gets the Body Slam follow-up. Zuna's the focus now. Benny doing what he can to push out Coast. They may have gotten a little too antsy on this engage. Yeah. Shifter gets the passive speed, and they get out.
Quick initiation from XDG. They have to go in now.
Oh, he faces the ace in the hole. They go right on Wiz Fusion. Whoa, this could be a turnaround fight right here. Nintendude's way far in, and it looks like Zion Spartan actually coming from the backside. He gets flayed out of the jump. Looks like this could be a big one here, no? Coast enters the fight with Zion, and he's pushing out three. Shifter wants to join him here in the buddy system on the bottom, or top side of this fight, I should say. Going down is going to be Bloodwater. Eyes now on.
Yep.
A double kill coming in for Zion Spartan, and he turns this fight around by himself.
Look at the smile on Zion's face right now. He is just completely unstoppable. When he knew he had the attack speed from Nidalee and the red buff, he knew it was over.
What an amazing game. All three games we've had today have put people on their feet in the edge of their seat. Coast wins this one at 40 minutes with 24 kills.